I'm Bill Griffith, an application engineer with Agilent Technologies. Today we're going to show you how to use the same program with three different interfaces without modifying your code. An alias can be used to address the instrument in your code, and we can update the alias with a new instrument address without changing the program. This is helpful if your instrument's IP address is changed or if you want to change to different interfaces. I'm going to demonstrate this with a 34411A multimeter, which comes standard with a GPIB interface, USB, and LAN. Let's get started. Here in my program is where we need to specify the visa address. I often put a variable here and then cut and paste the address into my program. Let's go ahead and change this to the alias DMM1. Now we'll go to the Agilent Connection Expert, and it will find our DMM on the GPIB bus. So it's found the instrument. Here's the visa address. And we're going to go ahead and create our alias. So I'll add the alias DMM1. Okay. So now we can go back to our program and run it with our alias added. So go out and initialize the DMM, and then we're going to go and measure a block of readings, and then we can close our connection. So without modifying our program now, we're going to go ahead and switch interfaces. We're going to go ahead and switch to the USB interface. Okay, now I've installed the USB cable. We'll go ahead and go back to our connection expert, and we can only have our alias for one connection. So I'm going to go ahead and delete our GPIB connection, and now the instrument, you can see it's been found on the USB connection, so we'll go ahead and create our alias. We'll call it DMM1 again. Okay, and here's the visa address for the USB connection that's using. We'll go back to our program. We'll go ahead and start it, which initializes the DMM. We'll go out and measure a block of readings, and then we can go ahead and close our connection. Okay, so one more time, we'll go back to our connection expert and we'll hook up our LAN cable. Okay, now we have our LAN cable installed. We're going to go back to our connection expert, and we're going to delete our USB alias, and then Connection Expert's found our instrument on the LAN interface, so we'll go ahead and create our alias for it. So DMM1. Okay. So, and you can see this is the actual visa address for the instrument this time. Go back to our program. We'll initialize the instrument. And then we'll measure a block of readings. And then we'll close our connection. As you can see, aliases allow us to update our instrument's addresses without changing our program code. This is useful if we're using LAN and we are on different subnets and we needed to change the IP address, or if we want to change and use a different interface. Thanks for watching.